What if everyone could take care of their skin easily at home? Now it's possible with J9 Cosmetics Peau La Peau, an enriched ampoule line which creates healthy beauty. Peau La Peau's products are filled with reliable ingredients, and I've actually used them. Other existing high enriched ampoules feel heavy, but Peau La Peau's products are different. They are moist and have a quick absorption effect. Just like their name, which means soft skin, Peau La Peau's ampoules make the skin smooth. Peau La Peau consists of four lines: moisturizing, whitening, tightening, and pore care. Peau La Peau's Super Hyaluron Ampoule is a moisture ampoule containing hyaluronic acid and panthenol, which are representative ingredients for moisturizing. It delivers moisture to the skin with fast, non-sticky absorption. Peau La Peau's Brightening Ampoule contains natural ingredients like yarrow and lemon balm to aid skin whitening. This whitening effect is not affected by light, so the ampoule can be used during both the day and night. Peau La Peau's Energy Ampoule is made using the BL Fill-Up eco-friendly bioconversion technique, and it contains water from South Pole glaciers, so it helps to increase collagen elasticity in the skin and protect the skin using microorganisms from the Antarctic glaciers. If you don't have enough moisture in your skin will lose its elasticity. This ampoule can hydrate and provide energy for your skin. Peau La Peau's Pore Relaxing Ampoule contains blue lotus flower extract and Enantia clarantha bark extracts that are effective for shrinking pores. It is also a good ampoule for oily skin because it has a sebum control effect. And these ampoules can be used in a layered way too. Let's say you are worried about dull skin and acne-prone skin, or suffer from large pores due to excessive sebum. You could try applying Peau La Peau's Pore Relaxing Ampoule first, and then cover it with Peau La Peau's Brightening Ampoule. Don't miss out on moist and bright skin. Apply Peau La Peau's Super Hyaluron Ampoule and Brightening Ampoule to create a moisturizing barrier. I've tried it and my skin feels healthy with just a few drops. Why don't you take care of your skin at home with a Peau La Peau Ampoule?